Hello viewers and welcome back to the battlefield. I have a nice pleasant surprise for you tonight because we've actually found another server that doesn't just do the bloody base maps. Yes, it's Rush on Dragon's Teeth maps. I've actually found one. Oh. Grab each other and scream in thanks. We've actually got something different to Sodding play. Couple of things to go over with you before we get started though. First things first, you may notice that I'm sounding a little different today than I usually do. Two reasons for that. One, I've tweaked the audio settings for recording live commentary because I've noticed on playback that sometimes it's quite hard to get what I'm saying. I don't speak very clearly, you see, so I do tend to stutter and mumble a bit. And second of all, I have the worst cold I've had in a very long time. So, on top of not actually speaking properly and projecting my words... Oh, that was a good shot. I actually sound even worse than I usually do. So, any coughs or sniffles you might pick up on the record, I apologise in advance, but it's one of the reasons why the video uploads slowed down a little lately. And, oh yeah, my cat seems to be very mardy today, for want of a better word. So if you catch him meowing, that's probably why. I think he's just crying for attention. Ow! This probably isn't the best place to be. Those mortars are ripping us up. This is a bit of an awkward one to defend because... if they concentrate enough mortar fire on our positions, it's going to be very hard to settle into some sort of a defensive routine. But I think that's a big... it's a big way of defending a battlefield, this. Whoa! Oh, what? I just lost my bearings. Where the hell was he? I can hear him. Oh yeah, speak your words, lad. My grenade's over. Bloody hell. Oh, this LSAT's proving its worth. I mean, this is the best way to defend. When you're up against a solid straight, get the left guys to aim at the right and the right guys to aim at the left, and then use the better angle to try and flank them somehow. But I think we've settled quite well at the moment, so we're doing good. They're only down to 60 tickets, so there's a long way to go yet. If you can get over halfway and keep both of the objectives together, so they've got twice as much to basically go for, I think that does work it quite well. Suppression assist there, there's someone else down there. Oh, someone else there as well, that's a craft there. Oh, sorry. These guys are moving quite tactically, getting into cover, battering down hatches sort of thing. Oh! Ooh, I'm still living. I haven't died yet. Whoa! Oh, man. You couldn't drop us a medic bag off, could you? Here we go. Someone guard. Oh, this is amazing. I'm still alive. I don't think I've lived this long before in a video. Looks like the LSAT's still proving its worth. That's another kill assist. I'm going to run out of rounds at this rate. Fire. Why put a spawn beacon in plain sight? I can only assume... Oh no, full servers on either side. I did assume that the teams were a bit unbalanced, which is why they haven't been able to progress, but maybe we're just doing a good job. Oh, he says. Oh wow, objective B, I didn't even realise. That's actually quite far away. Yeah, we can afford to lose one there. However, what I will do... Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, I weren't even through in. Wow, we actually did really well there. Okay, we're down to one objective, but... Oh, there's a bit of a gap now. In fact, I can hear it. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Spawning on him was a bad idea. Oh, I'd be gutted if we lost this now. Oh, they're pushing. Oh, it's getting a bit tense now. Oh, this is going to be a bit of a scrap now. Jump over that hedge, you moron. Run, 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 run. Oh. We're taking them apart. Oh, I can hear the victory music. It's tantalizingly close. I think. Oh, spawn, 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 spawn. Run, 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 run. Go, 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 go! Disarm, 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 disarm! Oh, you angels! Ha ha! What a cracking match. That was great. Whew. There's not going to be no left in my voice box at this rate. Oh, the LSAT really proved its worth. Three ribbons after all that. Oh, wow, 12 points for a fucking party. 5-4. That would have been 5-1. 24-2. What the hell was he using? Yeah. Oh, that was a cracking match. I mean, both the servers were full, so they did break through in the end, but it just took them just that bit too long. Good play, that. Oh yes, incidentally, I've seen the trailer for Battlefield 5, or as it's been called, Battlefield 1. Whoever came up with that bloody tagline needs to be shot. Couldn't they just call it like Battlefield 1914 or something? They did that with the first one. It was called Battlefield 1942. You see, calling things Battlefield 2, 3, and 4, and then going back to 1 is just. Why is it that games just can't sequelize properly? It's like they all forgot to count. Okay. Lumphini Garden, however you pronounce that. I'd say Assault, but we're a bit biased towards this right-hand side. Oh dear. Oh. Oh, blimey, there's a few of them there. Nah, this is another one that favours defenders.
Hang on, let me help you.
Grenade!
Oh, I still haven't changed my grenades. Someone... Bloody... Oh! Ow! How on earth did he get behind us? Hmm. We're gonna have to... Oh. I think I know where this guy's going.
Objective Bravo.
I can't move!
Hang on, let me help you.
Oh, how's that crap? Whoa! Save me, Deagle!
The enemy has defused the charge on Objective Bravo. Someone get up there and fix it.
Good luck, Deagle. Ah! No, oh no, I'm not having that. Oh, I can't save them. Oh dear. We've armed. Oh! I'd say we armed one, but we blew it up already. Yes, I did watch the. I'm the squad leader now, apparently. I did watch the trailer for Battlefield 1. Or it was all in-game engine footage, but it wasn't actual gameplay, so the jury's still out on that one. But if it's as...
I need you to attack this objective!
It certainly does push a lot of new boundaries. Well, I say as many new boundaries as it can do, really. You know, you can't really evolve a first-person shooter beyond shooting things in first-person. Apart from what settings you do it in. Bloody bomb is in such an awkward spot. Oh, I can't spawn on him either. There's an excellent flanking motion to the right, but I think it just got wiped out. Okay, let's go. If we can hurry it and have a simultaneous push to the left, might be able to catch him in the middle. Enough times. Come on, let me spawn. Oh, you're no fun. I think we might have it now. We got him. Really? I can't. Sorry about this, I've got a long walk back there. Did we do it? We did it! Lost two tickets already, we've not even started. Uh-oh. Oh dear. I think the suppressor is really showing its limited range. Go. I knew you were going to do that. That's why I did it first. Oh, hello. Oh no, it's a waste of time trying to get the jump on them. They're already there, look.
Pick it up.
That's a dead end. Well then again, we are here. We might as well push on. Let's go for A. Oh, that was a shot.
That was a very good shot.
Yeah, didn't have much chance to decide what to do. I did try once, only once mind, to decline the revive and use a ticket elsewhere. Oh! Oh dear, I'm still getting shot at. Climb, run, sprint. Oh, that hurt. Seems to be getting a lot of assists and no kills.
Hey, thanks.
Run. Oh. Well, they do command a very... they have got a very good point up there. We've got 69 tickets though, so there's no immediate rush. We've got time to thin them down before we get started, so... Let's keep pushing. We're on course. Oh, you... Nearly blew myself up. Oh, I've just realised. I wonder if the reason for Dragon's Teeth has become so popular all of a sudden is because of the fact that they've just released it for free, haven't they? Which is a bit of a kick in the teeth for those of us who've paid the bloody money for it. Oh, I hit someone. See if I can squeeze under here. Oh, someone already saw it. Better be careful because we'll bleed tickets like a bloody... No. Just keep them alive. Run! Oh, piss off, I was inside. Thank you. Just defend it. Hooray, we killed somebody. Yep, we've done it. Too many bullets. I'm allergic to lead-based projectiles. Ooh. I thought crouching behind there would give me full cover, but obviously not. Oh yes, another interesting point in Battlefield 1, as I have to call it, is the fact that they've done something that they've not done since I played the original Battlefield 2 in 2000 on the PC, where they've split the Assault and the Medic class up. Whoa! Oh, damn. They saw through my thinly veiled flanking manoeuvre there. Yes, they've separated the Medic and the Assault class, so... bit of a spoiler warning for you when I'm doing the playthroughs of that. I'm not sure what game mode they'll be using, but I can't imagine it being that much different. I can revive you if I can crawl fast enough. There you go.
I need you to attack this objective.
Oh, I know, I'm pushing my luck. Oh. I really should take this laser sight off. It's causing me nothing but trouble. Seriously? Oh, that's brilliant. That's terrible shooting. What am I doing? Oh, I'm just trying to keep people alive. Okay. 68 tickets and one bomb left. I think we've done this. If we can get behind them, we'll be fine. Whoa. Wow. I'm out of rounds. Oh. Oh, well done. Oh, is it enough though? Yes, it is. Whew. I wonder if this is, I can't help but think if this is compensation for how badly I did on the last playthrough. Because that wasn't very good. Yes, so a bit of a spoiler warning for you. I will be playing a lot as a medic class, because that was my favourite class on Battlefield 2, back on the old PC days, which I really miss. 16 additional points! What the hell did I get 16 points for, showing up? 14 for 12. 37 for 11. What? That's insane. Plenty of T-fib ribbons though. But it's good when you try and keep people alive. I do recall from the old Battlefields that the medic class's weapons were a bit lacking. I seem to recall that my weapon of choice was either a carbine. I'm sure it's a carbine what you get for a medic class, whereas the assault class will still have the full assault rifles. I am surprised there isn't an engineer class with it either. Well, then again, I'm not really surprised, because tanks were only just being introduced in World War One, and to be honest, there's not really much you can do to counter it. I'm not sure if they had the technology in World War One to make like disposable, like portable rocket launchers. I'm really not sure about that. I mean, I do enjoy warfare as a subject. I do study quite a lot of World War Two, but not so much for World War One as much. Oh,
I don't
know why I'm doing that, because I'm not going to live long enough to run out of rounds. I can't see. Bloody hell. Why am I getting so many points? Down. Oh dear. I knew what I did as soon as I did it. Bugger. Shouldn't have ducked. Right, how are we doing? Hey? What? Oh. What the hell are we doing up there? I thought I swapped teams for a sec. Oh, this was a terrible move. Oh, damn. We've pushed far too far forward. I can only hope to wait long enough until, come on, lads, I'm trying to do stuff, but you've got to give me something to work with. There's one down. Shit. Oh, really? Could have swore I shot it. It's a good place to hide, huh? Oh! This was a big mistake by our squad to push so far up north. Oh, it's not until the final these things jump. Oh! I reached it in time, but the bastard shot me down. I didn't have time to kill him to before that went off. My only hope was just to go for it and hope no one was there. Ugh, we lost them a bit quicker than I would have thought. But I think that was a purely team-based error there. For pushing too far forward. Should not have pushed that far forward. Why? There's no need to. Just sit tight. And why am I getting given all these points? I'm not doing anything. Stop rewarding me, game. And I shouldn't really get that many points for them being so that far away. Oh, they're all coming through that... they're all coming through here. Oh. Oh, I need that. I need more height. Get up. Oh. Cool. It's times like this I could really use a bipod. But it just made me a sitting duck. That's what I was afraid of. Oh shit! Oh, that hurt! Oh, where is a crafty swine? He must be nearby. He wants to lob the bloody grenade at me. Where the hell is it? Oh! That was painful. It's a cracking map for snipers. God, this reminds me of... Reminds me of paintballing, but we've got so much, thingy going over there. Yeah, whoever's shooting that needs to aim a little higher. It's very curious how we've stopped him on... I'll spawn him get a B. It's very curious how we've stopped them on this... Well, this plane, if you get my drift. The angle we're defending at is quite awkward. Fucking hell, fire! I survived that by me fucking bootstrap. Oh god, if someone spits on me, I'm toast. Case in point. I don't mind losing B later on. I mean, how many tickets are we down? Oh, 37, doing better than I thought. Right, spawn on this guy, super quick. We're changing our priorities. We're defending this now. Jesus Christ! Yeah, you will hide. Down. Oh, I thought there was a list there. There we go. Nope, can't see anyone. Whoa. Sorry. Oh.
The charges are set on the Captain Bravo
Oh, we're lucky. Oh. Will you stop hiding under here? It's very bad for your image. Oh! Climb up there. I climbed steeper hills when I was 5. Well. I'd love to know what my accuracy for this weapon is. It must be something terrible. We did it. 3 out of 3. Bloody hell, this is actually getting quite fun. Ooh, light machine guns. Oh, best squad. Oh, wow, 15 to 6. That's much better. This LSAT's really proven its worth. But, 15 for 3, he had a good game. Plenty of Avenger ribbons for some reason. Right, I got a lot of points just for bloody shooting at people, I suppose. Not so much as killing. Although in some ways, you get more points if you don't kill them. If you get them just right. If you get like a 90 kill assist, and then you get like a Savior ribbon or something. Sometimes it can add up to more than that. Ooh, got enough time for a sunken dragon. This is a bit of a bastard, depending on which side you're on. It's easy to defend, but attacking-wise, it's a real pain in the arse. Oh, we're defending. Go on then. Oh, good shot. Look at all them bullet marks I did. You think that would have... Well then again, that is a bit high. It's a good place to snipe from, but one has to wonder whether... Oh dear. Ooh. I'll save you. 300. I got 400 points just for like staying online, I suppose. But it looks like my squad's been designated the mission of defending A. Whoa. One.
Don't go out, we're back into the
Oh damn. My own weapon. He's got the advantage of the bipod as well. He'll wreck havoc with that thing. Problem with the bipod, it fixes you into a position and it's very hard to get out of. So to like get out of a bipod stance. Oh damn. I was able to spawn on him. To get out of a bipod stance, you have to draw your analog stick practically the polar opposite of the cover you're facing, so you have to pull it like completely far behind. Why is that weird icon that keeps showing up?
The target set on the objective covered by the enemy.
Oh, bugger. He's in a good spot to defend that. Why did I get so many? Oh, they've got an EOD bot. We've lost that too early. I highly doubt we'll hold this for this long. Oh. Waiting for that. Is that turret facing them or me? Damn. Ooh, I heard that. Whoa.
Hey, soldier,
where are the boys?
Assist. Yes, I should kill him. I'm just waiting for one of these mortar shells to land on me. Strange, they've not pushed as far forward as I thought they would. I think they are, they're making their way around. Oh, stop! Oh, they flanked us. They flanked us. Oh, dear. Well, we made a grand gesture anyway. There is one hope. If I can spawn on one of these guys. Run! Run!
Don't go out there, soldier!
Ooh, he was waiting for me. You'd think that I'd use... I don't tend to use sniping as an effective defense against rush, to be honest. I may use it to attack, but not so much to defend. I think we've reformed the line, as King Theoden would have put it. Bit of an obscure reference there. Let's go for the orb. I could build some accuracy. Run! Seriously? I saw your shadow. The hell, where did he go? I'm getting a lot of enemy markers that aren't making sense. Oh, he must be on the roof. Oh, he's right there.
Where are you going? We need you over here.
Hi. Oh, I probably would have made it back into the zone if I didn't get shot at. It was worth it for the dog tag. Oh, we've actually, I'm surprised we've pulled this back.
Oh,
like I said, this is a bastard to attack from. I hope in the next episode I'm on the attacking team and doesn't just swap me over to the defending side again. Oh, I'm the last man, but it doesn't matter because they've just lost theirs. Well, I'll be 4 out of 4. Oh, they're enjoying this now. But that is, in all fairness, this is a bastard of a map to attack. Thinking about it, most of them prefer the Defender's Sage. Best squad again, and that wasn't what I thought it was. Why 3 points? Just give them to charity for all they're worth. Oh, it was as well. Look at that. Although most of those points were practically given to me just because I was in charge. 9 out of 7. Oh, best player as well. What a way to end. Best player and best squad. Beautiful. Well, as usual, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more of the same, and I'll see you in a moment. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.